The process to convert and import complete courses from Brightspace D2L to Learn is very simple. First, you have to export the course from Brightspace D2L. Go to your course in Brightspace and select the Course Tools menu. Then, select Course Admin. Here, select the Import, Export, Copy Components link. On the next page, select Export as Brightspace Package, then select Start. Select All Components, then select Continue. On the next page, select Export. A notification will appear in your update alerts when the export is complete. Select Click here to download the exported zip package. After this, go to your course's content page in Learn, select the More Options menu, and then select Import Content. Select Import Course Content on the panel that appears. Choose the zip file that you downloaded earlier. Your institution may limit the size of files that can be uploaded to Blackboard Learn. Your course might exceed this size limit if there are many large files in it. If this is your case, you can contact your support team or Blackboard Learn administrator for assistance. A gray bar appears at the top of the content page that says Importing Course Content. Larger courses will take a longer time to upload, depending on the speed of your internet connection. There's no progress bar, as this is a queued task. It is not necessary for you to stay on this page. You can check on the conversion progress by going to the Course Tasks and Logs panel. Select the More Options menu at the top of the content page and then select Course Tasks and Logs. When the import is complete, an email will be sent to you and you'll be asked to review exceptions with your import. This prompt appears at the bottom of your screen. To receive notifications for new video uploads, subscribe to our channel and select the All option on the subscription menu. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up.